And then Mark Henry wants to confront the dead man tonight.
Rip going. Forget about what's going to happen at Mania. This looks like we're going to go here.
Undertaker in a magnificent condition.
He's so intimidating. Look at this.
But Mark Henry,
not afraid.
Mark Henry back it up. And here we go. The Undertaker and Mark Henry. A preview of WrestleMania. Mark Henry said he was going to call out The Undertaker, and that's what he's done. And probably the most preeminent striker in...
大家好，老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
That hurts a lot.
Mark Henry sailing into the steel ring steps.
That sickening thud told the story.
Oh man, great kick to the face.
Like a 400-pound man being kicked in the face over the security rail.
Uh-oh.
And now Mark Henry's associate.
Uh-oh.
Daivari. Daivari touchdown on the top of the casket.
Oh my God. You see how high in the air Daivari went?
Air Deadman.
Uh-oh.
Undertaker measuring Daivari, that choke slam on that huge wooden casket. Undertaker drilling Daivari there.
Daivari's in big trouble, JR. Oh,
wait a minute here.
Oh, my God.
This can't. No.
Oh, my God. No.
Tombstone. A tombstone pile driver. Daivari's head and neck compacted into that arm.
Look at this.
How intimidating is that? The Undertaker is 13-0 at WrestleMania.
Mark Henry claims, JR, he claims that he is not afraid. He doesn't sweat The Undertaker. I'll tell you what, now, right now, Mark Henry might be the time to be a little nervous what's coming at WrestleMania.
But the thing about it, Mark Henry can be a desperate man. He's got everything to gain.